So today I'm practicing the Bach E major partita, and I'm going to focus in on my fingers because I want to check hand position, finger alignment, all that sort of thing.